Questions and comments. Questions et commentaires. The Honourable Member for Battle River Crowfoot.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker, and I appreciate my friend and colleague's speech. It certainly touches on some of the real existential challenges that I think Canada is facing, many of which were brought on by this Liberal government and their failed response to COVID-19. I specifically want to give the member a opportunity to respond to certainly some of the concerns that I've heard from people in my constituency about this Ottawa knows best approach to childcare and a national childcare strategy that has been outlined within the Liberals' most recent budget, contrary to the minister's mandate letter. I'm wondering if my colleague would be able to provide his thoughts on this Ottawa knows best approach to childcare.
Honourable Member for Sherwood Park, Fort Saskatchewan.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. In fact, we've already seen childcare providers speaking out against the government's plan, as a coalition of childcare providers in Ontario speaking out against it, saying that it doesn't provide them with clarity or certainty, and it raises big concerns about how cooperatives, not-for-profit childcare centres and others would be pushed out by a centralized government-controlled plan that lacks the flexibility that parents are looking for. Look, Madam Speaker, the nature of work is changing. People are looking for greater flexibility. They're working different hours. They're more likely to work from home. They're looking for flexible childcare arrangements that accord with the particulars of their circumstances. And we don't need the repromising of a promise from 50 years ago that wasn't kept, that hasn't kept up with the emerging reality. What childcare providers, even as well as parents, are looking for is more support to be offered to parents to allow them to make childcare choices that reflect the needs of their families. And there are a broad range of other measures that could be considered as well, partnering with employers, looking at resources for not-for-profits. But we need to maintain.